In this case, the engineer's complex computer-aided calculations were correct. The mistake came in transferring the computer's results into plans the builders could use. The bracing system for the 30-foot roof members was all wrong.
They thought it was bracing it at its midpoint, at the 15-foot point.
It was a big mistake, an obvious mistake, and it slipped by everybody.